club came up short today in the state championship game against a well-pitched game by Brunswick, 4-0. Coach, I mean, was it as simple as that? The kid was just on, and you know, guys didn't have an answer to that.
Yeah, if you don't tip your hat to the young man today, I mean, he threw a three-hitter. He was consistent. He got ahead of batters all day long. And when you work ahead, you're tough. And they're the two-time defending state champions for a reason. So I'm proud of what our guys did. We fought, we scraped. We didn't bring our best baseball game with us, and that's a little disappointing. But you had to play much better to be a good team like that. And we made a few mistakes. They hit them hard, and you know that's how you lose 4-0.
You had one threat. I think it was in the fifth inning. It was two down, and you started to rally. You got the bases loaded, but just couldn't get that clutch in.
This group's got it most of the time this year. We needed one more. We didn't get it at the right time. But it shows you even that inning, we're down to 7 outs, 2 outs. It's easy to pack it up. We still can create a threat with bases loaded there. Our guys fight hard all year long. I hope this loss doesn't take away what they've accomplished.
No.
They've won 18 in a row. They've won their division as a 1A school. They're regional champions against the defending state semifinals. They've grinded. They've earned everything. They're going to leave with their heads held high. 21-4, whatever it is. It's an outstanding group for a 1A little school in a big town like Bel Air. Beat Bel Air twice. There's a lot to be proud of when they get them.
And a lot of exciting games this year. I mean, you guys want some thrillers. Is that sort of the makeup of this team? Just never quit, come back and win tough games?
Yeah, they could have left in the fourth inning when they hit a couple home runs and packed it up and quit. But next man up in that inning with a pinch runner, a pinch hitter. It's a great team effort. We've had a ton of close games. If you had a chance to watch them play baseball, you would have lost this year because we came back 2-1. We came back 4-0. We've won about 7 or 8 walk-off games. We had a couple go the wrong way early, and that built character on us where we could have went one way or the other. We learned from them. We grew from the losses. If you win 18 in a row, you're a good ball club. If you win our division, you're a good ball club. So
absolutely.
It just wasn't our day today. But, man, I hope it doesn't take away with what we've done this year. So.
Congratulations on a great season by your team and by yourself, actually. So,
thank you. We appreciate it.